Good afternoon, family. You know, I'm just here to discuss a lot about what's going on in the community, the world. You know, the reason why the youth is like it is today is because there's no more role models. All the role models been locked up for life, doing time, or possibly dead. But it's time. It's time for the real men to step up. It's time for the real men to step up. You know, I'm 28 years old. I'll be 29 in a month. And I got my life together. Yeah, I've been through a lot. Of course, I've been through a lot. You know, I'm married now, so I've been through a transition. I didn't transition from Cali to Atlanta, and now I'm in Madison, Wisconsin. So, like, I'm doing everything I possibly can to, you know, do the right thing. Another thing I want to talk about is, you know, for those that's lost in the world, like, find Christ, find Jesus, accept Him as your personal Savior. I have, and you should too. You know, this world out here is cruel. This world is cruel. You know, we amongst demons every single day. Every day. I mean, whether it's when you wake up in the morning and walk outside, or you're going to work, or on a bus, they're here on this earth. And God, He really is giving us signs. He's showing us things, you know. And we gotta start opening up our minds. Opening our minds, not only our minds, but opening our eyes. Because one thing's for sure, and one and two things for certain, is that He's on His way. Look at the times. I mean, yeah, I know we like, wow, I don't want it to come to an end, but you gotta get your life together. You know, one thing we gotta remember is this. Know your destination. Know your destination. Take your life serious. Ain't no more time for games and playing around, you know. Them days are over with. It's time to accept Christ as your personal Savior and just give Him your life. For God I live and for God I die. You know, and yet sometimes I wonder, like, well, why all the people that's doing wrong always prosper? It won't last for too long. Because what you do for God should last forever.